Let's say you go to school today, and Joey comes up and starts apologizing to you. And she does that cute little hair flip thing she does, and then she locks those truly, truly remarkable brown eyes of hers on you. What do you do?
Look at that girl, Dawson. You just take a good look. She's a freaking goddess, man. How long did you think it was going to be before some guy comes along and is interested in her? I mean, really, dude.
Throwing parties, crashing boats, upstaging marching bands. Dawson, if your rope was any more yanked, you'd be a church bell.
Because this guy's an operator, okay? I can tell. I mean, you know, the first thing he's going to do when he comes through that door is he's going to pay you some lame compliment about how incredible you look tonight.
Pacey.
Tell you something, though. She is really, really annoying.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, this girl is amazing. There is not a single subject on the face of the planet that she doesn't have an opinion about. It's mind-boggling.
Well, that certainly sounds like a nightmare.
Well, no, I mean, it's not quite like that. I mean, you got to understand it. You know, the girl's really smart, so she's usually right. And when she argues, it comes from this really beautiful, pure place. So, I mean, how can you fight against that, you know, especially if you're a smart ass like me?
Is she pretty?
Yeah, she is pretty. She is very, very pretty.
Late, and the clouds were moving in, and once it's overcast, there's really no chance of actually seeing the northern lights from this latitude, plus it was getting cold, so we just decided that...
He kissed you, didn't he?
What makes you say that?
You'd have to be a moron not to.
Maybe I think that nobody's worrying about you right now.
Where do you think you're going?
Permission to come aboard?
Permission granted.
Thank you. If you look closer, it's easy to trace the tracks of my tears. You bought me a paintbrush.
No, lame-o. I stole this from your permanent collection.
You bought me a wall?
Not bought. Rented. And this thing didn't come cheap either. It cost me $100.
You bought me a wall?
You said that already. Okay. She's so beautiful that every time you look at her, your knees tremble, your heart just melts, and you know right then and there, without any reservations, that there is order and meaning to the universe.
You see, if I was going to thank you for anything, it would be for being yourself and, you know, not caring what anybody else thinks and for knowing in your heart what's right and wrong and for being there this year. When I need to do the most.